If this was a real situation, you can get some really keen followers, and then you can get some followers that are just like,
So she's supporting his leadership.
Now tell me what happened in here. There's a big cliff. So this guy is so like, he sees this vision over here, he's so excited, his ego's pumped up, he's got all this movement behind him, and he just walks right off the cliff. What were these guys doing? They were all following off the cliff, So this is where structurally we start to see some potential flaws in this dynamic. So if you've got a team that is only move and follow, if this guy has a great idea, they probably will use it very quickly. She likes to know her way. If this guy thinks he has a good idea, but actually doesn't, then he will collapse. So this is when you can see this happening. Dreaming of a place to stay, we drift. Opposing bystand, right? So, Roger, come and be an oppose for me.